to record business activities or transactions of a business, we're going to use the accounting equation. This accounting equation was, I guess you'd say, invented by Luca Pacioli back in the Renaissance, so it's been around for quite some time and very useful. The way it works is that when you have a transaction, you are going to, as a company, get something and give up something of value. To reflect that in the accounting equation, what we do is we have our assets, which are the company's economic resources, and these are the things that the company has to use to help it operate its business and hopefully profitably. Where these economic resources come from is from financing activities. In other words, when a business first starts, as we've discussed before, you're going to receive money from owners. So some of the economic resources the owners have claims to, in other words, that money came from owners. That's what's represented under shareholders' equity. We also talked about financing activities where you borrow money, and that would be the amount that the creditors have claims to. Now, as far as the accounting equation goes, what we're going to do is we're going to record what we get and what we give up under the accounting equation. And I'm going to show you that when you record these transactions, we're going to be able to keep it in balance. So when you get an asset, what's going to happen is that the asset will increase, and that makes sense. If you get cash, it'll go up. So in other words, you're going to increase that account or that category. We'll have different accounts underneath assets, but we'll talk about that later. When you give up an asset, it makes it go down. Well, what's hard about the accounting equation is the asset side is easy. This side is counterintuitive in that when you get something, when you get back a creditor's claim or you get back an owner's claim, it reduces liabilities and or shareholders equity. When you give up an IOU, in other words, let's say you get cash, but in exchange you give up ownership by giving up stock, what you're going to see is that your assets will go up for what you get, and then stockholders' equity will go up for what you give up, i.e. stock. If you borrowed money from a bank as a company, you again would get cash. What you'd have to give up is an IOU. When you give up an IOU, it increases the company's liabilities. It increases the creditor's claims to the company's assets or economic resources. So we're going to go about with each transaction of a business. We're going to record it under the accounting equation. And what we'll see in the end is that by recording what you get and give up, you'll be keeping the accounting equation in balance, which is very important. So we'll go through with each transaction. You're going to be asking yourself, what did I get and what did I give up? Depending on what you get and what you give up will determine whether assets, liabilities, or shareholders' equity changes. And in the end, after you record your transactions or transaction, you always want to look back and see, did you keep the accounting equation in balance? That's very important.